Board of Education candidates, and please vote on November 7th.